individual or ceremonies for memorial veterans affairs.
Well, it's an honor to be here, and this ceremony is in recognition of those who sacrificed 5,204 of a very violent and tragic war 74 years ago today. Predecessors of the SEALs, who also lost 23 in that battle. The governor and I are honored to bring the wreath up, but I think we should recognize the effects of war, not only the military who served in uniform, but also the communities, the people, in the case of World War II, the entire theater, and the entire world. There's lessons learned from war service as well. Governor, you and I want to